Hello students, welcome to the Max class. Today's portion, measuring capacity. Measuring capacity. What is capacity? That capacity is the quantity that a container can hold. Capacity is the quantity that a container can hold. Just to listen, this is 1 liter bottle. It contains only 1 liter water. So what's the capacity of this bottle? 1 liter. Okay, just you compare these bottles. Which bottle contains more water? Which bottle contains more water? Which bottle contains more water? This. Second bottle contains more water. So which bottle have more capacity? This first one or second one? Which one? The second bottle have more capacity. Just you listen these two pictures. First one is one bucket and second one is one spoon. Compare these two. Which contain more water? This first bucket or second spoon? Which one contain more water? This bucket contains more water. So which one have more capacity? This first bucket or spoon? This bucket. Okay, next one, this one is one quart, then equal to 1, 2, 3. How many cups of tea? 3 cups of tea. Okay, the four can hold 1 cups of tea. Okay, the pot can hold 1 cups of tea. Then 1, 2, 3. How many cups of tea? 3 cups of tea. Okay, this pot can hold 3 cups of tea. Then second one, this bottle. This bottle can hold 1 cups of tea. This bottle can hold 1, 2, 3, 4. How many cups of tea? 4 cups of tea. This, the bottle can hold 4 cups of tea. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next one is bucket. Then this is one jug. This bucket can hold how many jugs of water? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many jugs of water? 4 jugs of water. The bucket can hold 4 jugs of water. And what is capacity? Capacity is the quantity that a container can hold. Okay, capacity is the quantity that a container can hold. Then this bucket can hold 4 jugs of water. Okay, this bucket can hold 4 jugs of water. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then assignment, let us try 9.3. Thank you.